It's just I got every cliche I could ever think of to say how proud I am and how proud we are of our program and what, how these guys battle out there today. I mean, it was tough conditions. And, you know, I thought in the middle of the race we were, you know, kind of hanging on there before they came on the last 2 miles real strong.
Did you see Troy fall?
No, I did not. I saw he was up there in really good position early, and then I went to another turn, and all of a sudden, I couldn't find Troy. He was way back, so yep. I did not know what happened to him.
How do you as a coach kind of stay relaxed, you know, when that happens to, you know, your ostensible number one runner?
Well, and I'm not saying that I do stay relaxed, but I'm concerned about him and, you know, how he's, what his face looks like, what his legs look like, and then you start looking at him and see how he's responding, and then you watch to see other people that are filling in. I thought one of our great strengths through the year was our depth that we have, and the depth really helped us a lot, I think, today.
What is kind of on your mind after this 16th national title? I mean, it's been an experience you've had before, but they're still all different.
They're all different, and again, you kind of lose yourself in the moment right now, and just a sense of excitement, obviously, and great pride in what these guys accomplished here today, and you want to just, you know, focus on the right now and not the 16, but the moment right now, and how these guys battle is just, you know, probably the number one thing on my mind. I'm very, very proud of them. And, you know, I'll tell you, St. Olaf, heck of a program, heck of a team, great battle. I mean, it was a lot of lacrosse, ran very, very well, a lot of great competitors out there today, and I, quite frankly, until the scores went up, I really did not know what the results were. You know, it could have been St. Olaf, it could have been lacrosse, it could have been, you know, us, and, you know, so it was really a great competitive effort for all the teams out there.
Did you come in with kind of a chip on your shoulder after getting second last year?
No, I don't think any of that chip, you know, not yet, just a reality check that you don't take anything for granted, and, you know, polls and everything really don't mean anything that much. They give an indication, but what's really most important is what happens today and what you come in with. And just say to yourself, I hope that we've, you know, are as best prepared as we possibly can. And you know, one of the things I said before the race several times, we talked to the guys about it, you know, and we didn't want anybody to go down. But, you know, you say, hey, if somebody does go down, your ability to not panic and be able to respond in a positive way is going to affect the outcome. So it was. I guess we had two guys go down. I didn't know.
Oh, I didn't know that.
So we'll find it just a little bit ago. Ben Nischinski went down and Troy Kelleher went down.
Well,
so
thank you.
We're fortunate. We're very fortunate.
Well, thank you so much for your time and congratulations on another national
Thanks.
Title.